smile and a comment for Sarah Hughes. Robin Wagner and Sarah Hughes really much closer than coach and student. From the homemade hockey rink her dad built in the backyard on Long Island to the cover of Time to within reach of an Olympic medal, all at 16 years old.
Good smile on her face, relaxed. She is so solid.
Triple loop.
Yes! Landings! That is huge!
That was gorgeous!
Most difficult jump in this program, triple lutz. The triple flip.
She's landed four triples and it's only been a minute and a half.
And it's so hard to believe that she's the youngest of the three American girls. Another triple, triple plan right here. Triple toe, triple loop! Doesn't need it. I mean, what she's done so far is so spectacular. Putting the heat on the top three skaters. To have to skate to this level.
Final triple, the triple toe loop. This is the kind of performance you just dream about.
Thank you.
just brought the house down.
We've talked so much about the top three. Any one of the top three, it wins the free program, wins the whole thing, but she's just made a case for herself that those three skaters are gonna have to skate their best. What a phenomenal performance. And what a mess.
Sarah Hughes says, take that. Sarah Hughes still basking in the glow of her long program. And it's like she's just been gushing ever since we've been away. And it's like she couldn't believe it. She has been as happy as any 16-year-old you have ever seen. I love the look she gave Robin Wagner when she skated back over. It's like, who knew?
The first woman in history to do two triple-triple combinations. There's not many marks higher than 5'8". I think I count two.
And there are still four more skaters to go. Three completely magnificent ones, but boy, she has put on the heat.
First place across the board. And even if you had the headphones on under the stands, you had to hear that ovation. The other skaters have to know that the challenge has been put down from Sarah Hughes.